Well, here we are. This is Jack Frost's castle. This seems to be a supply closet. How fun. We should check the door. We need to find Santa's sleigh. It is locked. There are a lot of spare materials in this room. Maybe you can make a key. Is locked. There are a lot of spare materials. It is locked. We'll be right back. Now we can't search the castle. We must be careful of the patrolling frost guard. Don't get caught. Locked as well, huh? I don't think you can craft your way through this one. Let's check the door across from the supply closet. Let's see what's in this room. There's the opal frost key we need. In the center of it, it's heavily guarded by these snow beams. You don't want to get caught. You must avoid them at all costs, as you find your way through this maze. You can hide at spots like these, if you need to wait for it. Think you can do it? Thank you. good. I hope we don't run into any more locked doors that require extra tasks to be completed to be unlocked. I know these symbols. They are the symbols of the Frost Guard General Aang legend. Follow me, I think I know where their offices are. Maybe we can trick them into giving the keys to us. The Frost Guard General will probably be on the other side of the hallway. Let's go.